Oh, it's sunny.
So bright. So bright.
Today we are going to Disney's California Adventure to check out the Lunar New Year celebrations. We got there bright and early, so this is what it looks like before anyone else came.
Let's go!
This is the spot where you would normally meet Hero, but unfortunately he wasn't there the day that we went. The San Francisco Bridge looks so nice.
We are here at California Adventure. And it's Lunar New Year time. With those lights.
Yeah, we'll come back at night. Just get B-roll before there's a crowd.
Yeah. At that jiggle. This is the orange mousse cake. And the quesabirria egg roll.
Here we have the quesabirria egg roll. It was moderately cheesy, the consommé tasted like beef noodle soup, and the skin had a good thickness.
Ooh. Look at that. Mm. We got the strawberry macaron, pork belly banh mi, a bulgogi fried rice. Ah! And the Mickey hot dog bun. We'll try the bun first. Cheers! The scallion flavor is nice, but the bread is a little bit dry.
Mm-hmm. Very okay.
Very okay. Pork belly bun.
Cucumber's good.
It's really fatty.
Pretty good.
I think I'd still rather get a banh mi from like a shop.
Mm-hmm.
But for a Disneyland banh mi, it's pretty good.
My thoughts exactly. Bulgogi fried rice.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hmm. That's not too strong. Mm. I like it.
It is my favorite one so far. Yeah.
Me too.
Marinade
nice. And the orange mousse.
Mm-hmm. The marinade's nice on the bulgogi. It's slightly sweet. It's a little bit savory, but it's not too strong. Cute.
Oh no. Can we do it?
Oh.
Oh no.
I'm sorry.
Cheers.
This is really good.
Mmm.
You like the taste of strawberry, this is really good. 10 out of 10.
This is my favorite so far.
Yeah. I'll say this, bulgogi fried rice, the orange mousse.
I agree.
And then the quesabirria egg roll.
And now, Mulan and friends are honored to share the beautiful Chinese traditions and heritage of this joyous holiday. Please join them in welcoming Mushu as we celebrate the Year of the Dragon. The spirited dragon dance is one of Mulan's favorite traditions. She learned from her ancestors that the wise and powerful dragon dances across the sky to scare away bad luck and bring good fortune in the new year. The fan and umbrella dances are two of Mushu's favorite ancient art forms. They represent beauty, grace, and delicacy.
Now we're trying the almond churros.
Chicks.
It really does taste like almond jello.
So almondy.
It's so good.
As we celebrate the Year of the Dragon. Flower is a symbol for Mulan, as her father taught her that she will blossom beautifully in her own time.
This is the Kung Pao Bao. The chicken does taste like it, but it didn't really stand out overall. The barbecue pork bun was very spicy because there was so much chili on top. It was very salty, but it did have good flavor.
Oh, orange ginger. Very orangey. We're gonna try the dragon fruit churro now. Ooh. Cheers.
The very coconut, sweet.
The coconut is strong.
Yeah. I like it. Yum. Dragon fruity, coconutty. Oh my god, they all fell off. Cheers! This is the strawberry green tea churro. This one's okay. Tastes like a standard churro, basically. Small hints of matcha. And a little bit of sweetness from the strawberry. I would say least favorite churro.
Thank you.
time to make your journey home, little lantern. Keep following your heart. The waning moon shines bright and clear as we reflect upon our past and wish upon the brand new year.
Oh,
different.